Tonight, the BP McDonald's at 38th and Illinois is hiring private security. That's according to the 10-Point Coalition. This comes after 67 calls to IMPD in just 59 days. Just Sunday, a man was shot in front of his kids in the parking lot. And as we reported last night, some who use the business say they see people just hanging out, people asking for money, and a lot of criminal activity. Reverend Charles Harrison says the Shell gas station at 38th and Capitol has also agreed to hire security.